the ground.
We had more traps set in the city.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... He was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Thank you.
Had a bunch of walkers on. Back away. This is gonna kill you. Is that all you got? Yeah, you fucked up. I'm not done with you. This is it for you. Let me go! Stay away! Stay away from me! Please, I don't want to help you!
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
Feel free to browse. I'm stocked up on the good stuff.
At the main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Run! Thank you.
This is the last warning before dark.
Thank you.
It's done. Fire it up now.
Hang on, hang on. 8 volts, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit. Look, I got a field job to deal with. But when I get back, I'm gonna take care of you.
Thank you. You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
To decide, isn't it? My prices are more than fair. Fair.
Fucking race. His men are always first to get to the drops.
You
everyone, this is Brecken. If anyone sees Dawood, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Me out. Not many people would have.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How'd he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
What happened? Where's Dawood?
He has gone. And he has taken my boy.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun. and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found the way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la, Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will. Dawood, answer me, you son of a bitch, answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry, I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit. Brecken is so desperate, he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rice. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
Takes everything away.
Treasure. Many have tried.
Oh!
Oh,
you are a warrior. Are you the warrior I await?